Next question is solve y cos x plus 1 into dx plus sin x into dy equal to 0. So given differential equation is y cos x plus 1 dx plus sin x into dy equals to 0. Let's suppose this is equation number 1, which is of the form m dx plus n dy equals to 0, where m is y cos x plus 1 and n is sin x. Then m equals to y cos x plus 1, n equals to sin x. Now partially differentiating with respect to y and x respectively, we get del m upon del y. यहाँ पे x constant रहेगा, तो ये y के respect हम जब m को करेंगे, तो this will be cos x. This is constant, so that will be 0. And del m upon del x equals to sin का हो जाएगा cos x. Now here del m upon del y equals to del n upon del x. So the equation 1 is an exact differential equation. So the solution is integration m dx y equals to constant plus integration terms of n not containing x into dy equals to c. तो यहाँ पे m की जो वैल्यू इसको यहाँ लिख देते हैं, और y is y cos x plus 1 dx integration y equals to plus terms of n not containing x. यहाँ पे एक ही टर्म में n का, that is sin x. तो यहाँ पर जाएगा 0 into dy equals to c. तो और y equals to constant, तो cos क्या हो जाएगा, sin हो जाएगा. तो this is y sin x plus इसकी वैल्यू जाएगी x plus 0 equals to c, और y sin x plus x equals to c, which is the required